so great. But so I grew up in Benson. I grew up on 55th in Miami, and I used to ride my bicycle up to Ben Franklin convenience store and buy candy cigarettes when they used to sell those. And I would go into John's guitar store up in Benson for years and years. He sold me a guitar when I was like 15, and he was always so sweet to me and let me hang out. And I broke many guitars that I thought were unfixable, and somehow he managed to fix them for me. He's a really sweet guy. So, you know, once the hipsters invaded Benson, he had to get out of there. And so now he's here, and I came to the store and he showed me the space, and I thought, man, I want to do a concert back there because it's so beautiful. And he restored all this stuff basically by hand. Him and Mary and their friends like did all this up. So this is a pretty amazing spot. Very sweet. Get a coffee and the paper, have my own conversation with the sidewalk, the pigeons in my window, reflection, the mask I polish in the evening, by the morning looks like shit. And I know a heavy heart, I can feel it when we kiss. So many men stronger than me throw their backs out trying to live, yeah. But me, I'm not a gamble. You can count on me to split. The love I saw you in the evening, by the morning won't exist. Bathroom. Always say I'll be right back. Well, it takes one to know one, kid. I think you got it bad. But what's so easy in the evening, by the morning such a drag.
We can share.
that started all of this. The reasons all have run away, but the feeling never did. It's not something I could recommend, but it is one way to live. What is simple in the moonlight or the morning never is. What's so simple in the moonlight now so complicated? It was so simple in the moonlight, so simple in the moonlight, so simple.